This video will help you make the most out of the Nimbus 6 staking options. Note that in this video guide, all actions will be performed on testnet. First, let us remind you what staking is and how the rewards get calculated. Staking is the process by which you transfer your tokens to the blockchain in exchange for rewards in the form of new tokens. In simple words, you deposit your tokens and receive rewards on top of them. The reward size is defined by the APY indicator. APY is the annual percentage yield, or rewards that users receive per year on their staked tokens. For example, with 40% APY on 500 NBU tokens staked, users will receive 200 NBUs per year, or 16 NBUs per month. Admittedly, not all staking opportunities give such high returns on users' deposits, like on the Nimbus platform. Now, what are the different staking options available on the Nimbus platform? Nimbus platform offers two types of staking, soft staking and hard staking, with a reward of up to 40% APY. Please note that the APY level may change depending on the market conditions and decisions of the Nimbus DAO. The soft and hard staking essentially differ in the flexibility of withdrawing the deposited tokens and the reward levels you receive. In soft staking, you can withdraw your deposits at any time. In hard staking, your tokens get locked for the specified period of time. It's called minimum staking period, from 60 to 180 days. The advantage of hard staking is the higher APY that you receive in return. Within each staking type, you have several options to choose from and can stake either NBU, utility token of the Nimbus platform, or GNBU, governance token of the Nimbus platform. However, in both cases, rewards are received in NBU according to the selected APY. If you don't have NBU or GNBU tokens, but there are some other assets on your wallet, be that ETH or BNB, for example, you can simply acquire NBU and GNBU tokens right at the Nimbus platform. For that, you first of all need to connect your wallet to the platform. In this video guide, we'll be using the MetaMask wallet. Then go to the staking section of the platform. Choose the desired staking option. Click on the Swap and Approve button and set the tokens you'd like to swap. When you enter the amount of one token, the amount of tokens you'll receive in return will be calculated automatically based on the price indicated below. Then click on the Swap button and confirm the action in your connected wallet. This is not the only way to acquire NBU or GNBU tokens. You can also get them through the Swap section of the platform, or via external exchanges, Uniswap or PancakeSwap. You can see the detailed conditions in the staking section of the Nimbus platform. Hover the cursor over the question mark icon for each staking option, and you will see the conditions. How to get started with staking. To stake your tokens on the Nimbus platform, you need to go to the staking section of the platform. Then select the appropriate staking option in the opened window and click on the Approve button. If you don't have a token you want to stake, you'll need to click on the Swap and Approve button and follow the instructions mentioned before. The Approve button will be active only if you have some free NBU or GNBU in the connected wallet. You can connect the wallet by clicking on the Connect to a Wallet button in the upper right-hand corner of the platform interface. You can check the number of free NBU by clicking on the NBU button in the upper right-hand corner of the platform's interface. Once you click on it, your balance pop-up page will appear. There you'll need to check under the Available for Transfer line, which will show you the exact number of free NBU available in your wallet. Once your wallet is connected and you have free tokens in it, all buttons in the window of this section will become active. How to add tokens to soft staking. In this section, we will consider the NBU soft staking option, 10% APY. In the selected option, press the Approve button and confirm the action via MetaMask. Note that at this step, the smart contract is provided with access to tokens to make interaction with the staking functionality possible. Users have to pay a gas fee for this action, just like for any other interaction with the blockchain. But the good news is that access needs to be granted only once for each type of staking. Therefore, gas has to be paid only once. We recommend using the Nimbus platform on the Binance Smart Chain, as the gas fees are much lower there. Switching to Binance Smart Chain is very simple. Open the MetaMask wallet on your desktop or mobile device. Go to Wallet Settings. In the Settings, select the Networks option. Click the Add Network button and enter the BNB token information. You'll find the details in the description under the video. Next, a new window will appear. where you'll need to enter the number of tokens to be transferred to staking, and click on the Add button. The window also shows information about the number of free tokens, available balance, that are available for adding to staking, as well as the staking reward rate, which shows the number of NBU that will be accrued per week as a reward on top of the stake tokens. Then this action needs to be confirmed in MetaMask. After adding the tokens to staking, you can see that the total NBU balance that is displayed in the total balance line of the Your Balance section has decreased by the same amount. To get to your balance, you need to click on the NBU button in the upper right corner of the platform interface. The reason is that the tokens were involved in staking and consequently transferred from the wallet to the staking smart contract. How to claim soft staking rewards. First, you need to click on the Manage button, which will appear instead of the Approve button once the tokens are added to staking. The window will open, and detailed information about the selected type of staking and available options will appear. To receive the rewards in your connected wallet, you need to click on the Claim button. Then, this action needs to be confirmed in MetaMask. The rewards transferred to the wallet will be shown in the Your Balance section in the Available for Transfer line. You can get there by clicking on the NBU button in the upper right-hand corner of the platform interface, and you can use them right away. How to put additional tokens to soft staking. First, you need to click on the Manage button. To add more tokens to staking, you need to click on the Add button in the Total Stake Balance window. Total Stake Balance shows the number of tokens that the user has already added to staking. Once new tokens are added to staking, rewards will begin to accrue based on the renewed amount. How to withdraw tokens from soft staking. First, you need to click on the Manage button. To withdraw your tokens from staking, you need to click on the Withdraw button and then confirm this action in MetaMask. In this case, the balance in the Total Stake Balance window will be reset to zero and rewards will no longer be accrued. Do not withdraw tokens from staking if you still have pending rewards. In that case, these rewards will be reset to zero and you will no longer be able to receive them. Therefore, it is very important to claim your rewards first and only then withdraw tokens from staking. All the aforementioned actions for adding and withdrawing tokens, as well as reclaiming rewards, are the same when working with GNBU in GNBU Soft Staking, 10% APY. How to add tokens to hard staking. In this section, we will go through the NBU hard staking process, 40% APY. In the selected option, press the Approve button and confirm the action via MetaMask. As already mentioned, the user will need to pay a gas fee for that when used for the first time. We recommend using the Nimbus platform on the Binance Smart Chain as gas fees are much lower. Next, a new window will appear where you need to enter the number of tokens to be transferred to staking and click on the Add button. The window also shows information about the number of free tokens, available balance, that can be added to staking, as well as the staking reward rate, which shows the number of NBU that will be accrued per week as a reward on top of the stake tokens. And the entered amount of tokens will get to the selected type of staking. Since the stake tokens are placed on hard staking, they can only be withdrawn after the minimum staking period. In this case, this period is 180 days. How to claim hard staking rewards. First, you need to click on the Manage button. The window will open, and detailed information about the selected type of staking and available options will appear. To receive the rewards, you need to click on the Claim button. Once you click, rewards will be sent to the wallet connected to the platform. How to put additional tokens to hard staking. First, you need to click on the Manage button. To add more tokens to staking, you need to click on the Add button in the Total Staked Balance window. Total Staked Balance shows the amount of tokens that the user has already added to staking. Once new tokens are added to staking, rewards will begin to accrue for the new amount. How to withdraw tokens from hard staking. You can withdraw tokens from hard staking right after the end of the minimum staking period. To withdraw tokens, you need to click on the Withdraw button in the Available Balance window and confirm this action in MetaMask. Available balance shows the number of tokens that can already be withdrawn from staking. These are the tokens whose minimum staking period has already expired. You can also see information regarding the time of withdrawal of the remaining tokens, which were placed in staking later. How to see when you can withdraw tokens from hard staking. In hard staking, there is an opportunity to view the unfreezing plan for the staked tokens. To view the plan, you need to click on the Show Unlock Plan button to the left of the Manage button. Then a new window with the following information will open. In the heading, Type of Staking. In the left column, Number of Added Tokens. In the right column, the unfreeze time for each particular added amount of tokens. Now you're well equipped to start staking your Nimbus tokens at up to 40% APY. Write your questions and suggestions on the topics for new guides in the comments below. Thanks for watching.